never ever think that you honestly don't know where you're gonna meet the person you're gonna spend the rest of your life with, and it's here. Like, it's so strange. It's a nice full circle moment to be here, and it's 3 days before the wedding.
And iba yung feeling na parang, oy, dami nangyari ah. Yeah. Tapos, ang bilis ng lahat, pero at the end of it all, yun ah, like, kakasal na kami.
It's funny how love moves. One day, sobrang ayaw mo sa tao, tapos, papakasalan mo bigla. Hanggang ngayon, I'm still amazed thinking about how we got here. It surely took a lot of hard work and understanding for us to get to this point. And every day, I thank God for blessing me with someone who keeps up or tries to keep up with my crazy.
It's so sassy.
Take one.
Come on,
let's have a party.
Echo, are you ready to take your bride? Go ahead.
Hi. Sorry, can I just say he's so cute?
From this day on, I promise to keep my eyes open, to recognize the small yet meaningful things that you do, my mind and heart open to understand things when times get tough, and my zipper open to make our little Kais and Echoes.
It's a PG-13 wedding.
How messy B-side is so exemplary of our relationship. And then when you take out all the, when you strip away all the stages and the lights, and you know, it's actually a nice place to hang out. Yeah. You know, it's the way we are. Like, you take away everything, we're not so bad after all. But even if you worry and think of me as fragile and sensitive, know that the greatest trait I earned from both of you was that of kindness and empathy. And that I can carry with me now as I become a wife and in the future a mother.
God sent those eyes to get me through the night. And all the shadows of the past fade into white. When all the memories in my head subside, you remain here.
You
remain deep inside.
Today I praise and thank God because 3 years ago, He sent me a sinner. A flawed man I would first come to know as an enemy. The very example of what I hated in a human being. But God knew. If I wanted to learn how to love like He does, I would have to experience it myself. By choosing you, I got to feel what big, all-encompassing, forgiving, and imperfect and unconditional love is. I had to learn to fall in love with a broken man, not to fix you, but to walk with you.
Echo, do you take Kai to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do. I do. I do. I do.
Most people don't know how much we struggled to get here, but we did. We fought to be this happy. We are here because when we were broken, we fixed it.
God sent those eyes to get me through the night. And all the shadows of the past fade into white. When all the memories in my head subside, you remain here, you remain dear inside. Ooh, inside.